YouTube world, what's good? I'll be the kid at your service, and I got another new person from the bus, from the Wish bus, and well, it's new to me, but I'm sure it's not new to you and a lot of other people. Michael Panlong or whatever. I know it's Michael. I can't pronounce the last name. But like I said, it's a new guy from the Wish bus. I've been getting a lot of requests from like people that's singing on the Wish bus, and I have no problem with it. I've been asking you guys to give me new people from the Wish bus, and y'all doing just that. So we're gonna get into it. Oh, by the way, I'm gonna leave the link to the original video in the description box so you guys could go check that out afterwards. And basically, you go on Wish, their page, and you see tons of videos, and make sure y'all stop by and go check them out, go check their videos, and you might as well just go ahead and subscribe to them as well, because they have a lot of videos of Filipino singers. I think they got, let's just say singers period, they got singers period or whatever, you know what I mean? Like, I don't want to say Filipino singers or whatever, let's just say singers period or whatever. Like, I just feel like it's disrespect because they have talent as well. So you can't just look at a black person or a white person and be like, that person, that black person, that white person, or whatever it is, you call them singers or whatever. I'm gonna stop saying Filipino singers. I'm gonna call them singers. They're entertainers as well. So I'm gonna check out Michael Panlong or whatever. I'm gonna get it down pat. And I'm not gonna talk during the video. I don't do that, because somebody that's just stopping by, if they seeing this for the first time, I will want them to hear every single thing. So that's why I don't talk or interrupt or anything like that. I know it's a reaction, but you have to respect the people that's watching your videos as well, because they might want to hear every single thing that's going on in the video, no matter what. And y'all could say, any reactors out there, y'all could say whatever y'all want to say, man. I really don't care, man, because that's how it goes. You react, you give your thoughts and your opinions on what's going on in the video. Plain and simple. So, with that said, let's get into the video.
What's up, Wishers? This is Michael Panlong. Don't miss any Wish exclusive videos. Just click here to subscribe.
Click. Click.
Yes, I do. I believe that one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you. And it's hot. Days just seem so dark. The moon, the stars are nothing without you. Your touch, skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. And I sense in this hole that I'm inside. These tears, they tell their own story. Told me not to cry when you are gone.
Wish 107.5.
But the feeling's overwhelming, it's much too strong. Can I lay by you? next to you. To you. Take care of you. And I don't want to be here if I can't be with you tonight. I'm reaching out to you. Can you hear my call?
Unexpected. I didn't know this guy had pipes like that. Seriously, man. I'm extremely jealous that I can't even sing like that at all. Like, I always thought that I can sing, but I need more help. But I'm still extremely jealous, and I really wasn't expecting. Really wasn't expecting that out of him. Seriously, because of his accent a little bit. And he's on Wish, but I mean, he's on Wish. Of course he's up there. Of course they brought him up there for a reason. Cause he has that talent, but I did not expect that. Seriously, my hat's off to this guy, Michael. Awesome job, man. Awesome job. He is going into my top 100, I guess, top 100. But I would put him. I will put him up in my top 10. There's a lot of them, man. There's such a lot of them. But anyway, man, if y'all was feeling the reaction, please give me a like. First time stopping by my channel, subscribe if you feeling it. Leave a comment down below. Let me know if y'all feeling me. Let me know if y'all not feeling me. I invite all the haters. I invite all the good people. The good always outlasts the bad. That's why I invite the haters. That's why I invite anybody to say whatever they want to say on their mind. If they don't like me, oh well. You got any advice for me? Just give me that advice, man. Like, I'm open to hear whatever it is you guys have to say, man. Thank you, everybody that's been subscribing, man. You are my friends. You guys keep me going forward no matter what, man. So I'm always gonna be here to try to push and push as hard as you guys have been pushing for me. No matter what, man, we gonna do this. We gonna do this to the end, man. To the wheels drop off, whatever, however you want to say it. But thank you guys, and I'm gonna keep it up. You guys keep it up. Everybody out there be safe, all right? I'm LB the Kid. Peace, love, and I'm out.